Well, I'm going to demonstrate to you in this library automation software about the setting of your country zone and date formats and your country currency. Here it is. You can set the zone, time zone of your country. Suppose you are from United States, USA. Then you can set the time zone of your country, and also you can set the date format of your country. So this date, selected date format applied in the whole the software, in the whole software, and also you can set the currency of your country, and also you can add the currency of your country. Suppose you want to enter rupees, and here is the price, and if this one is your current currency of your country, then you can update the currency, and here is, it is your currency, and yes, of course, the date format you want to apply, and this one, the date format has been set. Now you can check in the all the software the date format is applied on this format YYMM today, and if you set your the date format according to the DDMM YY, and here it is, you can check the date format. It is the date format is DDM Mumbai. So thank you. Thank you for being with us.